America has a national cheese stockpile.
1.4 billion pounds in a Missouri cave.
But America has no national chip stockpile.
Only 20 sites in the U.S. manufacture semiconductors.
Will this cause America to lose the next war? Find out in my free Substack article in the pinned comments below.